Took us quite some effort to bring things to the top area, as the staircases were pretty narrow. Since this place is like good 100-200 years old, it's a very old Haveli, and we had to make sure that everything gets to the top floor intact.
Working in a historical location is always difficult, because you always have to manage the movement of things, moving things into the old city, moving things into a small gully, a small lane, moving things into an old house, a period home, is always difficult. You always have to manage it very carefully.
I love this guy, because none of this would have been possible without him. Actually, I want to say this on the record. It was Jalal who actually told me that if you're going to do the show, do it in Lahore. If it's a Mohabbat Nama for Lahore, do it in your own city. And I wouldn't have been able to do this without him, so I love it.